Hello everyone, I'm Shiwei, founder of King Kong the company. Last year, we have made many home automation videos. We have received many feedback of the customer. They have many interesting for our product. In this year, we will begin to make online IoT training lessons. We want everyone can learn the IoT technology and have the training. Maybe you are an electrical hobbyist. You can realize your many creative ideas, and maybe you can become a new company and become your new career. And maybe you have already have the company, you can expand your business. Okay, let's introduce our company and the product concept briefly. King Kong have established for more than 10 years. We are focused on the home automation systems. We not only provide the product, but also we provide the service. The following is our product design concept. The first one, our product is based on the concept of open source, because we want to make the product very flexible, so you can easily to integrate to your own software and as to realize many various of functions. Second, the product accessory is universal. If it's damaged, you can easily to find a new similar one to replace with it. The third, we don't sell low-priced product because only profit can improve products and provide high-quality service. Only profit can make the company and the product better, and the dealer can make the money. The fourth, we release the new product and we will make the new corresponding training videos help people to learning more easily. Okay, now let's introduce you the lesson content as follows. The one, how to wire for different smart solutions. And the two, how to use software for different smart solutions. And three, how to use automatic control function for different smart solutions. And the four, how to integrate with the third part of software platform. Okay, we will continue to make many videos, toys. You can remember to subscribe us so that you cannot miss any lessons. And if you have any questions, you can leave a message to us. Thanks for watching.